Okay, so this week we are learning the left hand. This interval is the fifth, and then this is a second and a third. Okay, so this is, we're going to do the left hand by itself for the first two lines, and then I'm going to add the right hand on the last two lines. Okay, all right, so here it is. I'm supposed to just do the left hand, huh? There it is, left hand.